Hello, I'm Mike Black. A bill making its way through the state legislature would put a question on the November general election ballot asking New Jersey residents if they approve of amending the Constitution to grant every person the right to a clean and healthy environment. The Cape May County Zoo says it's sad to announce the passing of Blue the Crow. The bird came to the zoo in 1999 as a young adult and spent most of his years in welcoming visitors in their foyer.